Ooh, volatile hives. I wonder, does this noob have anything for me? Explosive arrows, lubricant, power cable, rubber, steel wire, gauze, blade, tin can, arrows, don't need those, submachine gun, don't need those. Pistol ammo.
Patient was right. There's this group here, and all of its members seem to be immune to the virus.
Immune? How is that possible?
I don't know. They're protected by some local shaman type called the Mother. Only communicates through her priests. I try to get in touch with them, but these people don't trust outsiders for shit.
Keep trying, but be careful.
I say don't got your vehicle. They rate me too. No. Oh, seriously? You decide you want to do this? Destroy the volatile hive. It's a little too late. I'm already in. And spawned me right next to it. Yeah, no, right? Go this way and destroy the hive. Okay, we're good. Now I gotta find a way out. Yep. Because they're all outside right now. During the day, they're inside. Do what?
Excuse me, you the owner here?
Oh, no, no, no.
Hey, Nori, it's all right, buddy. Here you go. I'm Bilal. That's Nori, my brother.
Kyle Crane.
Pleasure to, sorry. So, what can I do for you, Kyle?
Well, I heard the locals might need a hand with a few things.
Oh, yeah, Jazir told me you'd come. I heard all about you.
Listen, I'm just trying to help the people back in the city.
Hey, helping the infected? You don't have to explain that to me. I get it. My bro got bitten about 2 months ago.
Wait, 2 months? And he hasn't turned?
I couldn't believe it either, but hey, there he is, still in working order, unlike this wreck. Just take a look at the board over there. Jazir ain't lying. We could use plenty of help. And man, I'm envious of your ride. It's the only working vehicle I've seen for a while. Tell you what, if you bring it back here and let me look inside from time to time, I'll give it some tuning up, make it even sweeter. If you want to be helpful in the long run, take good care of it.
I'm not exactly a mechanic.
Then it's a good thing you're talking to me. Here's what you do. It'll be a long drive, but I bet my left hand it'll be worth it. There's a Silas truck stranded on a highway. Go give it a once over, and if you find any useful parts, bring them to me. Thanks, man. This is exactly what we needed.
Must be offline.
We're working on the problem. Do you want to help us out with it?
I just did it.
So, what do I have?
First, I did two. We need a working insulator. Or the fuse blows as soon as he flips the switch.
I think we have it already.
If I believe him.
Shit, sorry, I didn't think there was anybody in here. Well, relax. It's not like that. I was just looking for some parts to fix up my ride. I wasn't going to steal anything.
Parts you want, it's parts you can damn well buy. Jacob Graves is the name.
Kyle Crane.
Good to meet you, Kyle Crane.
Yeah, I'm right here. Did you? I have no idea. Thank you. What the fuck? Ouch. Probably. Come, bitch. Probably.
somebody out there, please. We need help. Please, don't leave us here on our own.
Yeah.
You did it. You really did it. I can't even express how grateful I am. How grateful we are. We're safe and alive. You're doing more good for all of us than even you know. It's no wonder everybody talks about you, Mr. Crane.
You hit my car.
Anybody want to buy anything? I'm closing soon. You only got a few minutes left.
Oh, okay. Okay, that makes sense to me. I think a lot of people do. And the worst part is you gotta do it by yourself.
It isn't Kyle Crane. Great to see you. And this? Oh, this is the Mother's blessing. He's one of the Faceless.
Great, I need to ask him something.
Don't you dare disturb him. His prayers are what's protecting us, don't you understand?
Okay, I won't bother him, but I do have something for you. Bilal sends his best.
That bastard.
So that's it? You're gonna get the power running? Need anything else?
Actually, yes, since you offered. When this ancient piece of shit broke down, the main transfer switch must have thrown. It'll need resetting.
Where is it?
Inside the dam. And I'm pretty much done here, so... Well, the faster you get to it, the better.
Yeah, this dude. Shotgun in your face.
Fuck. Why is nothing ever simple?
I'm hitting the head once. Ow. Ow. He's dead. Yeah, he does. Well, your 5 plus how many I hit him with it. Are you? What's that? Oh, okay. Yeah, go.
God, I hate these things.
Over here. Is there over here? I don't remember how to get out. Yeah, through there.
place to hide. But the faceless stayed outside, and I don't know what's going on there. It sounds horrible.
No. We do die if we don't make this jump, though.
I think you're safe now. Jesus, what happened?
I don't know. He just said, we gotta go now, and led me here. Told me to get inside and lock the door.
He's dead now.
May the mother bless his soul.
Let's go, Ollie. You said you needed to finish something out there, right?
Yeah, I was almost done. Just need to flip some switches.
Well, I'll stand guard while you're doing it. You ready?
Yeah. Let's go. The sooner we're done with this, the better.
Thank you.
So, power's back on for good?
It's back on for now, but with this old, rusty, broken-ass equipment, I make you no promises.
All right, fair enough. I'll be heading out then. You coming?
Nah. This place is safe now, right? I'll just hang out here. Observe for a while. Make sure it doesn't all break down the moment my back is turned.
What are you doing, Bib?
Stranger, please come here as fast as you can. It's important.
It felt good, by the way.
Hey kid, what's going on?
Help me! Mister! I fell in a hole and my brothers ran away!
Where are your parents?
They're dead. I'm scared, mister. There's something in here with me.
Where are you?
I'm in a warehouse. Near the dam. Will you help me? Help me! Please! Please!
All right, hang on, kid. I'm on my way. You there? What were you and your brothers even doing in here?
We were looking for treasure. We came through a hole in the roof.
Okay, then tell me exactly where you are. Kid, hey! Hey!
You go up top. Yeah. There's somewhere in here.
Cheering section, but keep that up and I'll be drowning in biters down here.
Big guy.
I'm serious. Shut up, guys.
Look.
Get you guys out of here.
Killed him? Oh, no!
No!
Killed the big guy?
What?
You've
had about enough of your little game, fellas. This is Crane. You got one of your missing people here. Deceased.
Shit. Dropping like flies. All right. Thank you.
Scythe. I'm the Grim Reacher's bitch. Grim Reaper. Yeah, I know what it's like. How'd you get up there?
In a fucking room, I told you. You jumped up.
Holy shit, how many people have they fed to the big guy already?
Open chest. Oh yeah. I'm gonna get you. Ah! I thought I got you too. Thank you. Yeah, I know, right? What's in here? Experimental mask. Give me that mask. There's another mask. Give me that. I'll be right back. I gotta take a shit. It don't work. It's broken. I broke it. Well, I'm driver rank 2 now. That's water.
We know you did everything you could about that running water, but our people got even sicker once it came back on. You need to get back here. Where the circle thing's at? I don't remember how. It's been a while. Yeah, I missed him.